I'm CJ Corneliuson James. I live in Annapolis, Maryland, and I am co-founder of Metaviver Research and Support. I'm not average, but then again, I don't consider anyone average. Everyone's an individual. I love being up before the sun comes up. I like going to bed late at night. I just am on the go all the time, and I love living.
I think that she just wants to make every minute count.
I'm living with metastatic breast cancer. That is a condition whereby breast cancer travels to other parts of the body and sets up tumors in those areas. That happens to 1 in 3 breast cancer patients. The average survival after diagnosis is only 2 to 3 years. I was not expected to live nearly this long. I have been alive 8 years with metastatic breast cancer. In part, that's due to modern medicine. The drugs are expensive, but that's why we have insurance. And we expect to be able to use that insurance when a situation happens, such as developing metastatic breast cancer. But I think it's very important that every patient be given the chance to survive longer. The patient is an individual. So many are not as fortunate, and I want to do something for them. And 4 of us in 2009 founded Metaviver Research and Support, which is a nonprofit strictly for metastatic breast cancer. Nobody really expected me to live very long. But now it's 8 years later, I'm still here, I'm doing extremely well, and I'm very, very grateful for that.